Hey guys, and welcome to a new episode of Far Cry Instincts Predator. This is Brian, and we kind of made it up the river, and we came across a lot of carnage that wasn't directly induced by us. And we hear some shooting. That was encouraging. Those goddamn dinosaurs? Am I in Jurassic Park? Is there any way I can get up to those sniper rifles? Because I would greatly enjoy the ammo. Maybe I can... That's a shame. What about this one? Not gonna give me the ammo, huh? That's unfortunate. Let me check the garage and we'll move on. Nothing to check. Damn it. again, this game doesn't know when to, you know, ease up on the music, because I'm feeling no tension right now. There it is. Okay. Not gonna lie, I completely forgot that there were dinosaurs, I guess. Or, I mean, I guess they're just lizards. But they look like fucking dinosaurs. Dinosaur bones. Dr. Hammond Krieger.
Seriously, where's it coming from? How did I? Let me write to him.
Thank you. You made good time.
Well, I didn't really stop to kill anybody.
I'm sorry about before.
Which part?
My brief was to extract Doyle by any means. That meant using a cover story and local transport.
Right. And you and Doyle are what? Cops? CIA?
Whatever Krieger's up to out there, it was bad enough that Doyle risked his cover and his life to get word out.
Whatever he's up to. Val, did you know that I can track by scent now? I'm really hoping your friend has an antidote.
We have a more immediate problem. When Crow grabbed me, he took my pocket PC. Right now, there's a specialist trying to decrypt my files. If he succeeds, Doyle's a dead man, and so are you.
What do we have to do?
I have other orders, but you can put these new talents to use. South of here is an old Japanese bunker. The crypto geek has his workshop there under heavy guard. I need you to get the PC back.
Yeah, sure thing. But you're wrong about one thing, Val. Nothing about these abilities is new.
Ghosted. Alrighty, guys, well, that's going to be it for this episode. We finally linked up with Val after all this fucking time. And, yeah, let's go get her. We'll start to go get her PC next time around. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll catch you then.